All right, here we go. Call of Duty World at War Campaign, Part 8, Iron, or Blood and Iron. Hope you like and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Okay, here we go.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as CeeLo falls, along with all those foolish enough to CeeLo stand in our way.
CeeLo Heights, Germany. Today we lay waste to the German line, which forged to the train station.
Dimitri, ready the flamethrower. Good. Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon. They will be the first to burn this day. Stay here. Someplace. Fire the flamethrower.
Shit!
Second idea, don't you? Cool down!
Ooh! The tank! Where? I don't see him.
We could be fighting Germans right now! German armor! Left of us! Two more AVH shot points!
Jesus. Oh, it was the guns. I should have just took those out, but of course I was worried about the tanks.
Don't just sit there, Dimitri! Another tank! Straight ahead!
I Die! Have that.
Blow it to pieces.
Trying to. Reload! Yes, destroy! See no tower, sir.
Fire! Destroy the tower! Right to us!
Okay.
Well, fortune smiles on us. In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko. I saw this man cheat dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
Okay then. Well, that's that. Thank you for watching.